I'm not here to hurt you. I just want to talk. Now, what do you know about all this anyway?
Are you a reporter? Let go. I won't run, so let go. You're hurting me. How much do you already know? Have you called for help?
Hold your horses, babe. I'm the one asking the questions here. What is Santa Cabeza, and how is it connected to all this?
The zombies were created by you, not us. That's what Carlito wants you all to know.
Who?
If you want to interview someone, talk to Carlito. He has all the answers.
You're talking about that guy that took pot shots at us with a sniper rifle, aren't you? Take me to him.
No. Not now. He's injured. And in no mood to talk to anyone. I'll bring him to you once he's recovered. I can persuade him. I'm his little sister, after all.
Why should I trust you to bring him to me?
The zombies are a message from Carlito. He wanted people to know.
Fine. Go. When will you be back?
Tonight at midnight. Wait for us in the store next to the camera shop in the North Plaza. I'm Isabella, by the way. And I promise, I'll come back.
Let it get away!
Thank you. there.
You learn anything new on this end?
Santa Cabeza is a stronghold of the Central American drug trade.
The professor here seems to think that the zombies are a byproduct of these drugs.
So you're telling me what? That somebody spread a bunch of zombie drugs around Willamette? For what? What would making the dead come to life accomplish?
They're terrorists. Don't try to explain their actions with logic. I've analyzed the drug in question, and I've reported my findings to the government. That must be what set them off. They didn't want to be exposed. I've told you everything I know. Now get me out of here! Call for help and kill those creeps!
Good.